Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing Things Equestrians Do at Home Part 1. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Jumping. Equestrians will jump everything and everyone they see. Constantly drawing horses, whether it's a detailed picture that takes a while or just a little doodle, everyone draws horses.
Why is school so dumb? I'm bored.
After being around horses, equestrians can sometimes forget that you're human. They will start clucking to make you go faster.
Hey Linda, will you get me a book?
Sure, which one?
Just any is fine.
Okay. I'm thinking which ones you would like,
Come on, hurry up, just give me a book.
Equestrians will jump at home whether they notice it. Okay, I need my lines. Okay,
pencil. This is really good to do on chewing gum.
No, it's not.
And that's exactly why I'm doing it.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you all next time. Bye. The bite was so weird.